I'm going to play the first movement of Prokofiev's Cello Concertino in G minor with pianist Minhei Choi. Prokofiev died in 1953 and left this piece unfinished. Then the famous cellist Rostropovich and composer Kabalevsky completed it. When I'm playing this piece, I can feel the mood of Prokofiev. It's hauntingly melancholic. But even then, I really love this piece, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.